Believe it or not, I actually do wear this. I wear it to work, I wear it to festivals. Well, when festivals were on, and just like parties and stuff. I love it. It's so nice. Okay, next. I've got this. Sorry, it's a child scream. This is just a short. Super simple, has a bit of a root at the top. Yeah, it's really, really nice. I used to wear this one a lot, actually. This one, you guys have seen before, it's more of like a golden tone. This is actually the one I'm wearing in my new profile picture. This one's being worn so much, it needs more than just a brush. Like it's got a fat knot there. This one's really old as well. It's just like a brown, like dark brown to light brown wig. There's like fat ass knots in it. Oh well. But yeah, it's long as well. It's really, really nice. In these two. satin bags. I've got more, but I'm not going to show those ones because I honestly just can't be bothered to get them out. But one of them is like an ashy blonde brunette with bangs. I don't really wear it. I got it, but I'm not, not my favorite. And then in there is another black one like this, except it's really long. So this one is a short black one. I've worn this in a, I think, two videos on my channel before, like 8 inches ago. It's really nice. This one I wear a lot. It's kind of like that other gold one I showed you, the straight one, except it's curly. Again, with the dark roots, making it look like way more natural on me. This one's really like thick and nice. I love it. This one's like a short teal bob. I love this one. It's super fun and soft and easy to wear. Whoops. Really, really easy to wear. This one is a new one. I actually haven't even cut the lace off it yet, but it's just like brown, and it's got the same curly texture as that one. This one's really nice. So like healthy. This one I think looks like a lot like real hair. Oh my god, why does this keep happening? Sorry. Also sorry for any background noise. Now this one is like that other straight brown one, except it's really saving, to be honest. This is the second wig I've ever owned. It's hot pink, as you can see. I wear it yeah, like every Halloween. I wore it to a rave one time, and I emphasize one time. It was the only rave I've ever been to, and I'm probably never gonna go to another one. But yeah, straighten or something, you know. But yeah, it's super. base of it. It's like this like metallic pink. It's so nice. It's bubbled over the top of me right now. I just love the color of it. It's so pretty. But yeah, again, I'm clearly, obviously, I really like the style of these two. And then, lucky last, is my absolute pride and joy. My first ever real hair unit. I saved up for this for so long. But yes, you guys have seen this one. Some of you hate it, some of you love it. I love it. I'm gonna like straighten it tonight, I think. But yeah, I love how there's like different tones of blue. I purposely asked for that, and I also purposely asked for the darker blue root. I love this wig so much. And also my display for my wigs, like how I store them, it's like a coat stand, like and coats on there are hats, and I like stuck on these like styrofoam heads onto there, and then yeah, that's it. It looks so weird without the wigs on it. Yeah, so now this is like a bag of like wig caps that I've got, and then these are the two glues I use. So, for the rest of you who like my wigs, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next video.